Hey, my name's Andrew. I just got off the K2 Interceptor. I give this one a 2.5 out of 5. It's got the same dimensions as the Explorer, but it's just super chattery at high speeds. It's not really that good edge-to-edge. It doesn't really give that great of edge hold, but I would recommend this for the solid intermediate skier, not the advanced skier.